so cold. It is below freezing.
This is the Hellenic Museum. It's all about the Greeks and Greek culture.
I think it's snowing outside. Oh my gosh, it is snowing right now.
Holy molasses,
it is snowing right outside.
This camera. Oh, there we go. Now it's focusing. Look out the snow. State University. Culture. Protect culture! That's actually, I think that's a main entrance actually. No, that's not the main entrance. That's a front gate. Holy molasses, so cool. This place is so cool. Seventy percent of all Canadian alcohol came into the United States through the Detroit River during the Prohibition era.
First I thought it was a jukebox because it says musical, New Line.
Yeah. system.
At the time, when we left, you know, if they looked normal, it was
why
like
is
all
so
high?
Place.
Detroit Public Library. Maybe we should go check it out.
Library, I don't recommend it. There's not much to see. You can't film in there. You also have to wear a mask. And the librarian was kind of mean. So I don't recommend it.
Let's walk around the Wayne State University's campus. Building is pretty nice. Wow. It is so cold. I'm heading back. It is really cold. It's below freezing, so goodbye, Wayne State University.